I know, remember I had to get off at 9:30? I was off for like 5 or 6 hours actually, so. Well, the one thing I feel bad for Meliodas about is that he watched Elizabeth die 107 times. And Bond comes around, "You don't understand watching the woman you love die 2 times right in front of you." I don't know where Dylan Icebreaker is. It's a great question. Join up on me, Ethan. Feel bad for Meliodas. No, not only that, the one of the Elizabeths that literally got her memories back as a child and died 3 days later. Yeah. Cried so many times. Oh, yeah. That did kind of suck, though. Froudrin. Like, as soon as Meliodas saw Liz and Froudrin's arm piercing her, straight up got kicked across the kingdom! It is.
Team
yeah,
back.
That sucked. Bro, Frozen got one hit. Yeah, seriously. He's like, Meliodas, after all this time, I finally have caught up to you. Look at that. You managed to hold your own against my clone. Not bad, Frozen. Your face go from hopeful to despair in a second. It makes me glad. Slaps him.
Ally,
hold on, don't die
down.
Yet.
Friendly UAV overhead.
The gray demon? Oh, Henderson. Henderson. The Meliodas wasn't just messing around. Yeah, he was messing around half of that time. Because he didn't want to be exposed again. Because he didn't really want to destroy another kingdom by accident. That's true. And he wouldn't want to destroy it. That's true.
Enemy at the training camp.
Bro, what do you mean? They do that as soon as the battle in Bison started. Bond, King, and Diane. I said no, Bond.
Enemy
Bro, going after purgatory though, dude. Looks like Georgie, but from 200 years later.
Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Enemy at the Jenny town.
Oh yeah, that's right. Hey, do you think I made you cut off too much?
Enemy at the cargo containers.
You want to make that bad of a gun? Good, but it's the wrong size.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Nosebleed. Like, I swear, anime characters lose like gallons of blood. Yeah, I swear, they lose like gallons of blood. From a nosebleed, they lose gallons upon gallons of blood from a nosebleed. But that's like three times the amount of the blood human blood can handle. And it's falling out of character's nose. Maybe it might I like how we're not really even paying attention. If I had to say, I think Meliodas had it the hardest, because the entire time for a 3,000 year journey, watched the love of his life die over 107 times, and then just to try and release the curse. Who? He lost his brother trying to play a date match, then fell in love with Elizabeth. Yeah. And then not only that, he literally,
what
basically lost, who was it? She's blessed by the deity, blessed by the deity. But still, he seems pretty scared.
Care package arriving on station.
But still, you got... I would be scared. Bro, I got a 10-player kill streak without realizing it. Five-minute game. Oh, it's final kill.